This is the Taiwan Pot Sticker Challenge. I'm gonna shove every single one of these in my mouth in one time.
I think he was trying to kill me. It's going so fast. 9-1 beach hat.
I'm here.
Dude.
How's it going, bro?
Nice to meet you. This is Alan. Kunding today. We got Boston, we got Logan, we got myself.
Yeah.
This is my jam because I am a beach guy. As you can see, I even have my Hawaii shirt on. I lived there for a time and I love the beach. So here in Kunding, we're gonna go to this amazing beach just behind us. We're gonna maybe pop on over to the other side, go to another beach as well. But the goal of today is for us to find a bunch of extreme activities. What are some of the things you'd like to do, boss?
Dude, we might go get some wave runners, we might go do some go-karts, like the possibilities are endless.
The possibilities are endless here in Kunding. It's a really chill place, and let's go get it. Oh my gosh, so excited.
Look at this beaver.
Definitely a beach guy. You know what, we forgot towels. I don't know why we didn't bring towels.
Warm actually, okay.
It's getting better.
Yeah, the water's warm.
I'm enjoying it.
Now something if you notice, Brad, do you feel like there's lots of people in the ocean?
I don't know why nobody's getting in. The only reason I'm not getting in right now is because we're just about ready to head to the other beach where we're gonna be doing all of our activities. And we didn't bring towels, and so I don't wanna get Logan's car all wet. Otherwise, I'd be in here right now.
Okay guys, so here's the current plan. This beach is awesome, it's nice and beautiful, but there's another beach, it's called Nan Wan, and it's further up the road here. That's where all the fun high adventure stuff, we're talking like sea-doos, we're talking about like just going tubing, and lots more fun stuff. So I wanted them to come see the beautiful beach that is here. Now we're going to head up and to go to Nan Wan Beach. How does that sound?
Sounds good to me.
Let's get going.
Hey, what's up everybody? Welcome to Nan Wan Beach. Now, if you see out here, we got a bunch of tubes and a bunch of things that we're gonna actually go out and experience, okay? I think we're going a normal tube, a YouTube.
Hey.
YouTube. Hey! Unfortunately, however, okay? Always wear your life vest. Yeah, that's a big thing.
That's good.
But what sucks really bad is we have to wear helmets, okay?
What?
Yeah, dude. Like, I almost said I didn't want to do the activity because I had to wear the helmet.
You know what? Real quick, while I talk, why don't you put it on and just model it for us, okay? So yes, we are right now at the Nan Wan Beach, and we're gonna be doing some water sports. These two are going on like a little raft, and the Brad's gonna go on the Tantian train, like a little donut that gets pulled by a sea-doo. And oh!
Woo! So, here's my little Nan Wan Beach hat. And it's really lame. To be honest with you, this actually makes me more claustrophobic, and I would panic more inside the water if I was getting tussled around. So, it's more of a safety hazard, in my opinion, than it is a beneficiary. But you know, hey, what are you gonna do? We're just gonna put it on because that's the rules. And yeah, that's not something you would ever see in the United States.
And then another thing in the US and Mexico, like pretty much all over the world, when you want to rent a Sea-Doo, you can just drive it to go out. Here they actually have to drive you around, which kind of completely ruins all of the fun of it.
Yeah, because I had my own Sea-Doo at home.
He knows how to do it.
I know how to do it. So, I don't want somebody to drive me around, but that's what it is.
So yes, we are, quite frankly, we are actually a little disappointed in the beach, how it goes, but we're still gonna have some fun. The water's nice, the weather's absolutely perfect today. And Brad, he's gonna hop in the water.
I'm gonna go hop in the water.
And I'm going drone it. Dude, he's gone. You wanna go with him, man? Throw it on the ground.
Just with first jump, the water feels good though.
Salty.
The hat sucked, the helmet sucked, but the water's amazing. Hey, let's get going. this guy just took me out on the tube. I think he was trying to kill me. It's going so fast. My arms, if you look right here, look how pumped up my arms are. My veins, I was hanging on for dear life. Now that that's over, Boston and I are gonna put our helmets back on and we're gonna go out on a different kind of tube. Who knows what's gonna happen? What's going on right now, man?
We're going out on the tuber thingy-ma-doo. And we're taking this Insta360, getting some good filming.
This is the Insta360 ONE X. Sick camera, and they actually provided it to us. So when these guys travel Taiwan, they can get some awesome footage. Now you may have seen it in other videos. And basically it's a 360 camera. This is a waterproof case with it. And you can get some sick images, some stuff. So I'm gonna have fun editing this. Boss is gonna throw it up in there.
Yeah.
Soon we're gonna get some underwater shots and just some other shots. It's really awesome. Also, fun fact, if you guys do like this camera, in the link down below, you guys get a sweet deal. You get all the accessories if you go through that link, and it helps out my channel as well. Otherwise, guys, these guys are going on the water. Brad, this is round two for you. You've been looking good with the helmet, man.
Thank you.
Hey, guys.
Yeah.
I'll see you out there.
Bye. This is Boston, and this is the Insta360. I gave him one job, and I gave him one camera. All he had to do is hit film. But this little derp forgot to hit film. Ugh. That's okay, though. I've still got my drone footage.
Mijia Motion Media presents Mijia Madness. Two excursionists. One brave quest. And one beverage.
Mijia, one sway.
You came here too. What are they doing here?
Would you look at that?
Yeah.
We are at a place.
Welcome. Wow. I didn't know you guys would come. Okay, anyways, we were at Kunding, right? Awesome, beautiful beach. But then the weather hit. Like, we're talking huge clouds rolling through, heavy rain. It was intense. So we decided to drive all the way back up here to central Taiwan. And yeah, so we're gonna be eating. We got some fun things, but Brad, will you tell us about where we're at right now?
Okay, it looks like we're at a place right now where they do pot stickers.
Oh, look at this. Come here, Brad. Show us these. These are nice.
So she's been over here just actually making those by hand. Look, she's ready to make a whole bunch more.
Oh, look at this. Ooh, that looks good.
For those of you who are hardcore fans and remember watching all the videos Logan made when he came to America and we had all-you-can-eat sushi at Tony's Sushi Bar and Grill, you may kind of recognize that this is the same idea, but it's pot stickers instead of sushi. So you just come on here, you write down everything that you want to eat, they make it for you, they bring it to you, and you're good. So we just ordered a bunch of pot stickers. You have all your different sauces right here, right? Your thick soy sauces, your regular soy sauces, your pepper sauces, all that kind of stuff. You grab what you need, you bring it back to your table, and then you just eat. This is the Taiwan Pot Sticker Challenge. I'm gonna shove every single one of these in my mouth in one time. No, just kidding. I'm just kidding. No, but I am gonna try them. I've never had Taiwanese pot stickers before. I'm going for the spicy ones, as you know, because that's what I do. I'm gonna try it here in the thicker soy sauce. So this stuff is pretty thick. Look at that, it's not dripping very well.
Dude, we need to order more of these.
We did not get enough.
Good?
Oh. Yeah. Oh.
Brad, what's happening right now?
I'm here.
Yeah.
How's it going, bro?
Nice to meet you.
This is Alan.
Yes.
Okay, let me just tell you. I came here to see one YouTuber, but let me just tell you, out of all the other YouTubers in this entire country, this is the one guy I wanted to see. So I'm super stoked about it. Really excited about it.
Sweet. Well, let's go have the ice.
Oh, my backpack's there too. We gotta get that.
Are you filming now?
Maybe.
It's ice time. Now, today we're in the super hot Kunding. It rained, so we came up here to central Taiwan, and now it's time to go for the super big challenge. You see that big hole up there? See that? We're gonna be challenging that today. So we got Brad working at the camera. We've got Boston just right over here. And of course, we've got the incredible Alan, who's just prepared for this.
So ready to eat.
Not only is it gonna be full of ice, but it's gonna be full of these toppings. It's one big, it's gonna be a big mess. But, got bad news, you guys can't see it now. It's gonna be for the next video. So guys, remember to hit subscribe so you can see the next video. Remember, hit share, hit like on this video just because you're nice. And guys, I think you all know what to say. Here we go. Hey, baby, quietly, baby. Mi jiang, one sui.